Luke the Bobby.
Hey people, I'm Loop the Bobby. As a duck, I've been concerned with our portrayal in the entertainment industry. Follow me, show you what I mean. After doing some sifting through the refuse, I found that most ducks have a complex. This seems to be due to some innate human fear or psychosis of Benzamite that imbued by the creators. Well, we got Quacky Doodle. He was the first duck in the entertainment industry, one without a complex. Here's Donald Duck, Uncle Walt's short-fused antagonist. He's Daffy Duck, similar to Donald, only four to a rabbit. Another more Haley Miller. Ow! Hey, thanks! I'm the duck. Started as a comic, but I like the movie My Idol. Mighty Duck, he was swank. I mean, cheat, never mind. Duck Man, this duck's got some serious neurosis. Lastly, he's Queer Duck, marketing ploy, public demand. No. Well, but, whoa! Hey, that's all for now, kids. Hope you learned something. I'll see you around.